Speed up the process of design with real-time feedback on your modeling decisions without leaving CAD. Creo Simulation Live is groundbreaking, easy-to-use technology that performs structural, thermal, and modal analysis on 3D CAD designs in seconds. In this video, let's set up and run a thermal study in Creo Simulation Live. For this video, we will be using an assembly made up of a V8 engine block and two cylinder heads. First, using the control button, we will select the internal surfaces of all the piston chambers and input a temperature of 150 degrees Celsius. We will also add convection conditions to both cylinder heads by hiding the engine block and using the control button to select both faces. Apply a value of 0.2 as the convection coefficient and a value of 100 degrees Celsius as the bulk temperature. Make the engine block visible again and initiate the simulation. The results are now overlaid on the surface of the model. Let's explore some of the other ways we can review the results. Two rendering methods that are particularly helpful when dealing with complex models are composite and inverse surface. Notice that the composite rendering method provides a view of the simulation results within the model, and the inverse surface rendering method allows us to view the temperature on the inverse surface of whatever surface is within direct view. Additionally, we can change the definition of our study and view the results on our simulation. Let's try changing the temperature of the piston chamber surfaces to 200 degrees Celsius and see the simulation update in real time. With Creo Simulation Live, the results are instantaneous and provide us with a visual overlay on the surface of the model. This then allows us to adjust our design to ensure we meet our design objectives. For more information on Creo Simulation Live, visit ptc.com/csl.